Hello, my name is Christian Robinson, and today I'm going to be interviewing a music producer, and his name is Christian Robinson. How you doing?
Hey, how you doing?
I do appreciate that you granted this interview.
Cool. Glad to be here.
I do appreciate your time. We're staying socially a distance.
Go ahead, take this off. Look all right. Which camera are we going to be using? Oh, just look at you. Okay.
All right, let's get started. I'm going to ask you some questions about yourself, and let's see if we can get to know you. Could you please introduce yourself?
Yeah, well, my name is Christian Robinson. I'm a music producer. I do some photography. I edit films. I do a little bit of a lot of different things, but my main and first love is music. What are my musical influences? I have many different music influences. I grew up in a house that my mom, you know, she listened to all type of music. Rap music wasn't really there at the time, at her time, so I really grew up on everything else except rap, but you know, jazz, blues, you know, I didn't really develop a love for gospel until I got older. Where do I produce my projects? I have a home studio, and basically in that studio is my lab. That's my office.
Hey, Christian, do you mind giving us a tour of your recording studio?
Oh, sure. Yeah, I can give you a tour of the studio, let you check out, show you what I'm working with, show you the lab. Yeah, for sure. Hey, this is Christian, and welcome to my studio. Come on in, let me give you a tour. All right, welcome to my studio. I have drum machines and input devices. And then over here, I have my keyboards. I've had these Elises 0.7s for a very, very long time. They're my reference monitors. I have the 27-inch iMac computer that I've had for a while. I have a older Focusrite input device. You know, I have a microphone on the other side, an isolation booth. Pretty much, that's what we have. So let me show you the process of how I start a project. Pretty simple. All right, so I'm gonna start a new template. I usually have templates for my Logic songs. Everything is already laid out the way that I want it, so I'm a real stickler on having my template so I can get up and running and start recording, and I don't have to worry about setting things up. So it's really important that I have the template set up so that way I can just focus on creating what I'm trying to do. And here's the template I have for recording. Do I have any final comments? My greatest fear is that I die and don't share my music. You know, I have a lot of music, and it's just, you know, it's just the time for me to really release and try to make a mark on this music scene. Well, you know, I really do appreciate the time that you took to interview me.
I appreciate that you come out of quarantine to interview with me. We're more than 6 feet apart, and we're keeping our distance from each other. You know, I made sure that everything was sterilized and, you know, safe. So I do appreciate that you invited us into your home.
All right, for sure.